Developing story, the death of former Milwaukee County executive Tom Ament. Ament served the county for more than several decades, but resigned in 2002 in the midst of a high-profile pension scandal. WISN 12 News political reporter Kent Wainscott is live at the Milwaukee County Courthouse.
And this is where Tom Ament spent, well, virtually his entire political career. It was the scene of his greatest successes and also of his political downfall. And today, two of his successors who sat in that county executive's office talked to us about how Tom Ament may have changed the face of politics throughout Wisconsin.
Retired, I'm leaving, and God bless him. Thank you.
That was Tom Ament in 2002, walking away from a career in county government, damaged by a growing pension scandal in which many county employees were granted massive lump sum payouts, costing taxpayers millions. In his 30-plus years, Ament played a role in the creation of many Milwaukee County landmarks, including the Calatrava, but it was the pension scandal that would become linked to his name, and his resignation would open the door for his successor, now Governor Scott Walker.
I wouldn't have been county executive. I don't think I didn't have any interest in that. I ran at the time because I felt somebody needed to step up and do that. So I certainly send my sympathy out to his family on his passing.
But before Walker would win the office, former Supreme Court Justice Jeanine Geske was called on to serve as interim county executive. She remembers speaking with Ament after he resigned.
He clearly was deeply saddened that that was his legacy.
She believes Ament and the pension scandal associated with his name have left a significant impact on Wisconsin politics and voters across the state.
Well, the fallout's been immense. I think it's changed the way people perceive government, trust government.
Try not to knock me over.
There are lasting effects of that scandal. Here in this building, that pension deal, the financial impact from that still being felt here throughout county government and will be for some time. But there are also reminders around the county of the venues and initiatives in which Tom Ament played a significant role, from Miller Park to the Bradley Center to the Milwaukee Lakefront. Tom Ament's legacy extends throughout Milwaukee County and beyond. Reporting live at the courthouse, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.